clap for our last speaker, everybody. Give it up.
I'll put this here.
Okay, let's start that all
over
again.
Yeah, I was like, oh no, I didn't know what to do with this.
You gotta decide all that stuff before.
I'll deal with this. Okay.
All right, let's clap for her again. This is the start.
A few months ago, I heard about a youth basketball league in my town. Where I live is Desert Hot Springs. It's a very small town, so for anything to happen there, it's very exciting. So, I had to jump on the chance and I wanted to coach. As you can tell, this is something that is a passion of mine. There were only